Hi friends, this is question regarding the principal stresses. This question is asked in GATE 2000. Question is, in biaxial stresses, the stresses in x and y directions are sigma x, that is 200 megapascal, and in y direction, that is 100 megapascal. They were asked the maximum principal stress in megapascals. To calculate the maximum principal stress, there is formula sigma 1 and sigma 2, maximum and minimum principal stress, that is calculated by this formula sigma x plus sigma y divided by 2 plus or minus under root of sigma x minus sigma y divided by 2 plus tau xy. Here in that case the shear stress tau xy is 0. They have given the normal stresses, sigma x is 200 megapascal and normal stress in y direction, that is 100 megapascal. After putting there, we will get 200 plus 100 divided by 2, 200 tau xy is 0, we'll get 150 here, plus or minus, if we'll take here, that is 100 divided by 2 square, here maximum shear stress will be, or maximum principal stress will be 150 plus 50, that will be 200 megapascal, and minimum principal stress will be 150 minus 50, that will be 100 megapascal. In option they have given the 200 megapascal, and that is the maximum principal stress, that is our requirement. By this formula you can calculate the maximum principal stress and minimum principal stress in a component. Thank you.